Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel and it shows storage space running out. This may slow down your phone. Delete some files to keep it running smoothly. And this message always displaying in my notification panel. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that this is occurs due to your internal storage is almost full. So if I try to tap this notification, it starts to calculating my internal storage used space. So here you can note one thing, here my internal storage is almost full and it occupies nearly 97%. And in followed by, they mentioned what are the files you have in your internal storage. So here you can check it, which type of files are you have most, and slightly scroll down. So here they mentioned one section called unused apps, and these apps are occupies my internal storage nearly 13.44 GB. So just tap this section. So my best suggestion is, if you don't use any app in your Android mobile, first of all uninstall it to increase your internal storage space. And this is first choice to overcome the storage space running out notification. And the second one of the method is duplicate files, which means that this type of files are you have in two times. So you can delete this kind of duplicate files to free up the storage space. And the third one of the method is just open your settings menu and go to app section. So here it shows me all installed apps, but you can delete all the apps cached data. So you can do this process for each and every app, and this is one of the way to free up the internal storage. And the final method is just open your keypad and then execute this one MMI code. And it shows some options, but you can execute this option, delete temp state or log it. But friends, before I'm going to execute this option, first of all pack up your all important files and images, because sometime this may be delete your all the files from your internal storage. So remind this one message. So anyway, if you follow these I mentioned steps, in future it does not shows that storage space running out notification. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.